Hi, and thanks for buying the course. So let's get through this as simply and as effectively as we can. So you're going to need an iPad, you're going to have to set up an account with Kindle Direct Publishing, or KDP as it's known. Once you've set up your KDP or Kindle Direct Publishing account, you're going to need to download the app, which is here, called Book Creator. Once you have Book Creator on your iPad, open it up. In the top right corner, there is a wee cross. Press the cross and it gives you your options: text, photographs, pencil, drawing, whatever. Choose which one you want to use. If you pick text and write sentences, they'll add up to 7 or 8. That's all you need to complete a page for KDP. Your margins that you want to stick to on the left hand side of your text page in Book Creator is 50 PXY.0. Then your margin on the right hand page is 490 PXY.0. When you've finished your manuscript and you've went through it with a fine-tooth comb for any errors to make sure it's presentable as a finished publication, you'll go through the stages which are here. Follow the on-screen instructions from KDP. Pick from one of their covers. You can pick different colours for it and fonts and stuff. Then preview it and make sure that you're happy with the ebook version. Then from the ebook version, you can repeat the same process for the paperback. All being well, I came across an issue when I was going from ebook to paperback that I had to get a Word document converter. You might be the same unless you use Word and don't use Book Creator at all, but that's just what I'm teaching you. So that's the course in a nutshell. I'm going to be leaving my email address that you can contact only after you've booked a course and paid for it, and you can contact me and I'll help you with any issues that come up through going through the process that I've told you about. Okay, have fun writing and publishing your books, and I hope you make loads of money.